Welcome back, everyone, to the Arcade Pit. We're having a rematch of Team Subtlety with Word on the Wind and Nalwonk versus Team No Clue with Psychedelic Eyeball and Rawrquaza.
Hi.
Might still end up still here. Hi.
Let's play some.
Gotta take my meds.
Play some Rocket Knight Adventure. Still using that clock wipe. You know what? I'm gonna change it to something else while we're doing this. Are you guys ready for stage one race?
Just a second. Gotta take my pills.
Is there a rocket light?
Here's a tip from Impillion while we wait. It says psych gets no drawbridge. Aw.
No! Fuck you, Impillion! You can't stop me!
Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, from the start menu, we'll take
nope.
It. 3, 2, 1, go. It's beat the first mini boss at the waterfall. That's your goal here. We'll play the music for the stage while we're out of here.
Oh, that's pretty good.
That certainly sets the tone.
That's right. So in this game, you can hold attack to charge up your jet and then let it go for flight. You do not take damage if you're doing damage to the enemy. That's a tip also.
Oh no.
Most of the speedrun strats involve kind of mashing yourself into them with your sword. Because your sword just does so much damage. If you can, like, boost and sword, you can just get so much damage out so fast. It's easier said than done for sure, though.
It's like we took inspiration from Ease 1.
Looking for that waterfall, boss. Things are pretty close here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Rocket Knight Adventures is the Genesis one. I believe Sparkster is the Super Nintendo one.
Yeah, that sounds right.
That sounds right.
Is that like the same game or are they different?
It's more or less.
They're really close. Yeah, they're really close. It's like basically if one would it's like they're sequels of each other, but they're both like neither one is, you know, the sequel. Sorry, they're the same series.
They're as close as like Super C and Contra, honestly.
Mm-hmm.
Right, everybody's at the waterfall boss.
Everybody's dying to the waterfall boss. Looks like we're a winner.
Yes!
Is this it? Do I have to live? Oh my gosh. Don't hit me! No!
Oh no, I didn't make it. I thought you'd make it.
No!
Okay, I thought that was the end.
I thought it was too.
So did I.
Defeat the waterfall mini boss. You must defeat him.
Form 2.
You can see it a little bit here, but another big thing when you're playing through Rocket Knight Adventures and Sparkster is you ricochet off stuff when you're boosting and using that to your advantage and not ending up getting.
I think I won!
He's got it.
Down for it.
You
yep,
did.
That's it.
Hold on.
Phase 2 was
defeated. Yay! And then I died in the next thing.
It's pretty tough. It's a pretty tough game. Don't feel bad. Yell team, your move. Here you go. It's Lighthouse.
I will
time.
Carry on in your name.
Where are we going?
Birds.
Seagulls, alright. It's a honeybee, hey.
Let me tell you about the birds and the bees here, honey.
Oh, we didn't get one of those last time.
Oh wow. Uh-oh.
We're gonna give you 6 games. You can play them for no risk for 30 points, or you can pass them and try and steal 20 points from the enemy. If they fail, the challenge. Right. So that's your choice. Here we go. Mega Man X is back. These aren't getting rerolled. Hold on a second. There we go. Now we got him.
Take 2.
Reroll Mega Man 2. There we go. Super Ghouls and Ghosts. I will make you roll if I have to unplug this TV. There we go.
Yeah. What...
so stubborn. There we go. Street Fighter 2, Sonic 3. Now we're getting it. Right. Astaniacs. Oh. Everybody's favorite. Nobody knows what that is game. Yeah.
I know what that game is.
Your choice.
I want to play that. I want to play Astaniacs.
All right. No risk. 30 points. Let's see what we're up against here. Defeat Medusa. Time limit is 2 minutes. So stay one.
I'm ready.
Yeah, give me a second. Oops. What's that? Yeah, that sure is Medusa. I guess. Sure is the weirdest Medusa ever drawn. Are you ready? 2 minutes on the clock. Oh, yeah. Three.
What the
two,
fuck?
One. Go.
Hi, honey. Welcome to my nightmares.
It looks like a melted super soaker.
It looks like her bottom half has been made out of morel mushrooms painted green.
Did you already win? Jeez. No, she teleported. All right. I didn't think it was that easy.
Yeah.
No, the bosses explode when they die.
I mean, I remember this, but I would feel bad if I let that one in if she died already. Medusa has like
a wish that the way that she teleports out, it's not really obvious.
She has like 20 abs. Alright, she's dead.
Alright. Not even 1 minute in.
Nice.
I played the hell out of that game when I was a kid. Yeah. Time stop is a beautiful spell.
I assume you made it easier than it is.
It's not that hard of a game once you figure out its logic.
Well, red team, you're up.
Alright, so let's go down toward the gators.
Alright, moving down. There you go. Double time.
Alright. Now, let's not double the sadness. Oh, alright.
This is going to be a very
not
profitable round.
Not that it worked
round.
Well the last time, but hey. There's potential for points here.
Yes, we've got double 10 points, value. 10 value points. So you ready, red team?
Yeah.
60 seconds.
You'll catch up.
60 seconds will start after I read the first question's answers. Here we go.
Alright.
Phoenix Wright, Trials and Tribulations. Who uses the pseudonym, at least Daxnum, when they first visit Hasakura Temple in Case 5?
I think it's Misty Faye.
Misty Faye. Clock starts. 10 points, yep. Also. Fire Emblem, the Sacred Stones. Which of the following isn't the ability of a class skill? Ignore any defense for one attack. Prevent all damage from one attack. Attack 5 times consecutively at half damage or one hit kill.
I have no clue.
One hit kill.
One hit kill. Attack 5 times. Earthbound, which of these characters does not join Ness? Pokey, Runaway 5, Jeff, Paula.
Runaway 5.
Yeah.
Sonic the Hedgehog 2. First introduced in this game, what iconic move of Sonic can be performed by holding down and pressing
spin
jump?
Dash.
Spin dash. Super Pill Out. Monster Rancher. What is this game's main gimmick and selling point? Generates monsters by reading data from music and game CDs. Massive crossover between popular anime and game series. Stories, events, and dungeons change depending on memory card data. Utilize the microphone and camera accessories to create your inner monster.
Any clue on this one, Rob?
Nope, you guess.
Alright. Story, event, and dungeon change depending on memory card data.
Generates monsters by reading data.
Oh, music and game CDs.
Yeah, you put whatever CD you want in and it makes monsters.
30 points.
You get certain ones, it'd give
that's
you special
neat.
Ones. Like if you had the Super God or one of the Godzilla DVDs, you could like put it in there and it'd give you a little Godzilla. It was pretty sick. There's certain ones that do off like the hashes or whatever. Yeah, it was really cool. It was a neat concept.
Yeah, that is neat.
Your move, yellow team.
It's like barcode battlers to the extreme.
Yeah.
Want to just keep finish off the left side of the board? Yeah. Down.
Works for me.
Again, the other doubler, right back
to
back.
Oh my god!
Well.
There you go.
He's doublers just cannot leave themselves alone.
Double doublers.
Not a bad thing to hit.
Double quiz. Oh.
This is the same thing we got last time.
It is.
Yep. You have good fortune. Here you go. Doubling the value of these. Sets them to...
Alright.
That.
Alright, for 1 point.
Oh!
I got it.
Gosh.
We're all set.
Hang on, go
I'll
back to that
Mega
other
Man
value.
For 400 points, please.
Oh, man.
Nothing's jumping out at me if you've got any.
Pokemon is a pretty good stop for me. Let's go Pokemon.
Okay. Pokemon for 30. Right.
Here's a question. Polywrath
was the only
Uranium.
Was the only water lightning type until what other Pokemon?
Water fighting.
Lightning. Mm.
Water fighting. Yeah, water fighting, not lightning.
It's either Keldeo or Barbarical. Oh man, Keldeo is which generation?
Want to start the clock? Here we go.
Mm-hmm. Wait, Barbarical's not even fighting. It's Keldeo.
You going with C?
Keldeo, yeah.
There you go. Nice answer. 30 points.
It's water rock. I don't know what I was thinking there. Blech.
I mean, I might be able to get Mega Man 4 if nothing else is...
I've played Mega Man 4 enough to know things, so I don't have an objection to that.
Okay.
Mega Man 4 for 40 points. What is Dr. Cossack's daughter's name?
Natasha. Kalinka.
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 Oh.
You know the
my
lore.
My extensive involvement in Mega Man comics has saved the day.
Thank you, Bob and George.
I know, right?
Oh. Red team, your move.
I spent so much time on those forums.
Want to hit the other great gators there?
Yep, let's go see more gators.
To the gators.
Hey, whatever blows your hair back.
Bubsy's dying there, alright.
Oh, come on, Robage, no! Damn it!
Love that quiz,
alrighty,
buddy.
No music, none of you will get to appreciate music or the arts ever.
Oh, boy. Alright, so the only answers that I... The only questions I can answer are in the 5-point category.
Yeah, me too.
Points are still listed as double.
Oh yeah, I'll fix that. You're not allowed to double points. Hey, what's your question?
Alright, Overwatch.
Overwatch for 5. Complete the quote. Rains from above. Death, missiles,
oh,
justice, or victory. Are you sure?
I thought it was die, 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 rains from above.
Puppies rain from above.
No.
I mean, if we're going for consistency, probably like Half-Life 2, right?
Yeah. Let's go for the safe points.
Half-Life 2, 5 points. What triggers antlions? Jumping, standing on sand, firing weapon, sprinting.
Standing on sand.
5 points. Love those antlions. That's my favorite part
do
of the game.
Do they make sand barrels?
Yeah. We have a physics engine, and we have to show it to you.
They give you an orb that just summons them on the enemy. It summons 6 of them, and they spend like 3 stages of you just terrorizing them after you spent so long hating them, they become your pets. It's
like,
so good.
Yeah,
like we
really
were
going to
give you a new best friend.
It's so good. Well, your move, yellow team.
I want the box. Yeah, let's get the box.
Go on swimming. This will help.
What has
it's dangerous to go
in
alone.
In the great
take
treasure,
that.
You find a toilet cipher.
You know, that's totally fine. The handle's probably wood and snails can't swim.
Do you call plungers toilet
siphon? Plunger
siphons?
Toilet siphon. Yeah, no, that's a thing. Yeah,
what
that's
the
a thing.
Fuck is that?
Right?
My toilet staff.
Okay, full screening the window for this.
You've got,
I don't know, toilet staff just make it seem so magical.
You've got 30 seconds to identify a picture for me. And submitted by Stackhorn. Here it comes, Gel Team. What's all this?
Right. Undertale, nope.
missed. This is infinite guesses, right?
Yes.
Right, yep. Okay.
Final Fantasy 14. Final Fantasy 13.
No, I played 14. That's not it. Damn, this one's rough.
Yeah, I have no idea.
It's not Grimrock 2. I don't know.
Red Team, chance to steal. One guess.
Do you have an idea, Ron?
No, I don't.
Alright, so I'm just gonna go with my patented guess. This is the legend of Pan's Biscuits.
You said Stellaris? You got it. Nice work. Stellaris.
Oh, yeah. Stellaris.
Oh shit, yes! Oh, how did I miss that? Oh!
Red Team, your move.
I've never heard of it, so I can't really feel
it. Oh man, I've been playing that so much last month.
Alright, let's go pay a visit to the person drifting on the plank of wood.
Alright.
Legend of Undertale.
5 points.
You rescued somebody who was stranded on a plank of wood. Have fun.
I'm pretty sure it wasn't the snail I just launched.
I think we're still just out here with him, though.
Oh.
That was close.
You're alright, now all you have to do is play ghouls and ghosts, no problem. Didn't get that feeling sad, yeah.
Or Hagane, also known for being incredibly easy and for chumps.
Yeah, or Street Fighter 2, just beat Sagat with half health or something.
I mean, I'm
10.
Do you feel confident with anything?
I mean, I could do Super Mario 3, but I have a feeling it's going to be a challenge. I've already played, so...
That's fine. Maybe you'll do better this time. Because you lost last time, remember?
Wait, did I?
You beat the frog one, but you lost the other one.
I don't remember.
There's one in there where you have to match a star. There's a couple other ones that are fun.
Oh, jeez.
Alright, let's go for that then.
Sounds good. What's your wager?
I kind of want to wage big, but I know if it's the freaking star one, then it's going to be all for nothing, because I know I can do this.
I believe in you.
All right.
You need the points.
Let's go for 40. It's all or nothing.
Yeah, go big or go home.
You've got to kill the angry sun with a turtle shell. That's all. You've got 1 minute to do it.
Okay.
Congratulations on your 40 points, Psych.
Can you accomplish this task? It's on stage 3.
All right.
Whenever I see you go on the stage, we'll start the
clock.
This
is the one I remade. You can tell because the sprites are in the wrong places.
Oh, what?
There's a Luigi there, player on a one player game.
How are you doing?
Look at that L. Well, go on in when you're ready. We'll start the timer. 1 minute to kill the sun with a shell.
Oh, yeah. What the fuck? Why is the boulder screaming for help?
Because I cheated to get to World 2. And it just moved the World 1 sprites to World 2.
Nice.
Alright, anyway, I'm ready. I'm going in 3, 2, 1, go.
I don't know how you did that, but that's completely badass. I love it. Jack up more games like that.
Jack up every game.
Yeah. Submit the states and they're all just like a little busted. Don't tell them in advance.
You do need to kill it with the shell specifically. We won't accept any other method of beating the sun here.
Oh.
I don't think there are any other methods.
Right, so what's the time left?
You got 40 seconds. Get moving. 35 seconds.
Alright.
You gonna fail this difficulty too?
Somehow. Pressure is one hell of a bastard.
Somehow, some way.
He's got a very complex swinging animation of dropping down at you, and that's it, actually.
Oh no, I missed!
Oh jeez, get your shell back.
They went right through it!
Alright, I killed
the sun hitbox is a bit wonky.
Hey.
Nice.
Nice.
You made
that
see,
was the most suspenseful difficulty to challenge ever.
See, yeah, now yeah. I'm happy about that challenge. I was thinking maybe I should get rid of this one, but no, you've convinced me it's good.
Yeah.
Need to check that.
I mean, when
on that
you
hitbox.
Play for 40 points, it can become a whole lot more stressful.
Yellow team, your move.
Well.
The well. This is the wild card. We lost our symbols, like I said, so you can pick any event you want.
Okay. Am I allowed to pick feeling sad?
If you want.
No, I don't want to do that, but I want to dance.
You're indeed allowed. I will permit this handicap move.
I'd go with that if Psych had lost the last challenge.
I could probably do the Sonic and Knuckles if we did,
Gambler.
But, I mean, we could try something else, too.
Eh, go for it.
Okay.
My idea was test your smite, so...
If you want to play me, I'm ready. Let's do it. I got my Mortal Kombat music ready and everything.
Smite, fist fight. Out now.
You've got huge guts. You want to do it?
No,
for it.
Nah.
Smite, that means you have huge guts. Rip and tear.
Sonic. Yeah. And
what's your wager?
Knuckles. I will wager 30?
In that case, there's no risk because you could just pick VG Hustle and play it for free. So
oh,
we'll do that.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, that's fair.
There's Smite, like the nice guy at the working at the restaurant, is just like, I mean, yeah, you could get the burger and the combo, or you could, you know, get the same thing with fries and same fries.
Yeah, two, right?
Yeah, you're already getting the drink. I mean, you want fries too?
It's Beat Robo and the Drill Mobile Underground with Knuckles in 90 seconds. That's your challenge.
Okay.
It's on state 2.
State 2, it says? It's hard to read the side stream.
Yeah, I'll do that for you, don't worry. I got it.
Yeah, I can't actually maximize any of these windows, so I'm just kind of like in squinto vision.
So this Sonic fan here is ready to go.
Gonna go pickle!
State 2. Should be Knuckles. Should be standing around somewhere in front of the boss.
Oh, I didn't switch to my...
Nice burst.
Ah, the medium burst wipe. It's not the top tier, but it's
man,
a pretty
now I'm gonna
tier,
have
yeah.
to switch to OBS Studio now.
Yes, that's right. It's beautiful. Are you ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go. 90 seconds, beat the boss.
Oh.
Having trouble there?
The window wasn't focused again.
Ah.
What does KTE stand for? Knuckles?
Knuckles the whatever that is.
Echidna.
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 Yeah.
I was thinking it stood for lives left somehow. What does Sonic
say? It normally says Sonic for Sonic, but Knuckles is too long a word to fit in the...
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, so
it'd be like
T-T-A-E.
They should have just called him Knux.
Probably.
Should have called him Nucky. It's your buddy Nucky. He's here.
It's me, pal.
No.
Nucky just makes it seem like, I don't know, the name of some mascot in a fast food restaurant.
Yeah, clearly KTE sentence stands
hey,
for
I'm
ketchup.
Nucky, I'm here
enchilada.
To give you burgers. Wow.
It's me, Nucky the enchilada. Here's some sandwiches.
Have we conquered the boss?
Yeah,
looks like he's
yep.
conquered.
It seems that way, yeah.
Yeah.
No I don't problems. Remember that version of that boss at all.
Well, you smoked him anyway. It could work.
Okay.
30 points.
Remembering's for idiots. You're a winner.
That's right. Your move, red team.
All right. Let's go to the desert island north.
Okay. 5 points. Currently 60 points lagging.
We still got this somehow.
Hey, the arts. The arts.
No! That's a lie!
I never owned Sonic 3, that's why.
Okay, this will be easy.
No I'll problem. Be muting my mic to keep me from saying things.
Pick Okay, I've got some music here. I'm gonna play it all for right. you. The more details you can give me, the more points you will get. Let me find a good song here. Pick the hardest song I've got. Let's see. This'll do. Wait, what the hell is this?
That's a good question.
Okay, yeah, we'll use this one.
Oh.
Submitted by my co-host. You get one guess, red team. Let's make sure it counts.
Yeah, that surely sounds like RPG music, but apart from that, that's pretty much the only thing I know.
You got a guess?
Yeah, I don't know. Is it like from a Final Fantasy game or something?
Is that your guess?
I mean, I don't really have anything else to go on.
Yeah, I'm gonna go with you on that one. I have no clue.
That is incorrect. Yellow team, you have a chance to steal.
Arx's theme from Kirby Superstar.
That's 30 points.
Oh man.
Nice.
Ty, were you like just biting your tongue as hard as I was?
I muted my mic for a reason.
Well, I'm glad someone knew it, because I didn't.
Your move, yellow team.
Yeah, I barely played any Kirby games. It's like the only ones I've played to completion was like Kirby Adventure and the first game that came out on the 3DS.
Yeah, that's like the true last boss of the Super Nintendo version of the game. But like, if you've beaten it, you know that song. Cause it's great. Yeah, it's like it's so good, but
oh yeah.
Yeah, that just sounded like Final Fantasy music.
Mm-hmm. You should play through that game sometime. You'd like it.
Oh, now, yeah, I'm hearing the Kirby in it now.
Yeah, you can hear the leitmotif now.
Oh, yeah.
Let's head north.
Let's go. Jeez. What the hell?
Now we found a part of the island where Kirby, where Curly is.
I'm trying to think, but nothing happens.
Oh my god! Will there be drawing one day?
Tell the team your move. What game you want to play?
I'm about equally confident in all of these.
I got nothing. It's all you.
You know, let's have some fun with this. I'm just going to say 10 points Hagane and just want to play it to see what the challenge is.
Okay, Word on the Wind versus Hagane. Probably a Dectalon challenge. 10 points. Let's take a look.
Not the only thing I ever know about Hagane is that freaking ridiculous intro.
Beat stage 4-1. Controls, Y attacks, B jumps, X switches weapons, A bombs the screen, L and R are dodge rolls, wall jumps are possible. It's on stage 5.
Yeah. This game. Yeah.
The challenge is beat 4-1, and the rest of that is all controls. So many controls.
How much time?
You've got 2 minutes. Are you ready?
2 minutes. Yep.
3, 2, 1, go. Don't worry, Psych, I'll give you a drawbridge even if we don't roll on one in this game. I'll make sure we get one.
No, it's on grenades.
All right.
We will draw today. Here's a guy with a ball and chain smashing you.
Ah! Big guy landed on me. Rude.
This is, this is difficulty 4, so if you make it, you get 5 bonus points. What the hell is that thing?
I don't know, but it's rendered way better than most other things.
It's a UFO. It's a peg. Yeah, it's a. Yeah, it's an Okami UFO or something. It's great. I love it.
Oop. Come and ride.
That is an excellent vehicle. That's my car right there. Come for a drive.
God damn, that car was made only to murder Hagani.
This is what the Reaper drives.
Ah! Got wrecked. Alright, that's it for me. I can't get back there in 50 seconds unless it started me later.
It might.
Nah, it's at the first sequence again.
Oh no.
Oh boy.
Nah, that's it.
Difficulty 4 for a reason. Yeah, they took your health down to 5 too, man. Akane, yeah, sorry.
That's harsh.
It's Jeez. A hard game.
Jeez.
I think I almost had it.
This was the one that was.
Yeah, you were doing good until the face car.
It was only blockbusters. Couldn't just buy this game anywhere.
Well, your move, red team.
Alright, Treasure Island to the north.
Yeah, sparkles over there.
Need some points.
Hey! Oh, go!
Okay, time for you to race Battletoads.
I have a feeling it's gonna be me who's gonna have to play.
Oh yeah, go for it.
Ghouls and Ghosts, halfway stage.
Oh god. Oh, I'm fucked. I'm
yes.
So
god, and it's part two of stage one, which is one of the rudest parts right off the bat. God.
Oh, you taking me all on eyeball?
If you have not read the manual, you can get in there.
Alright, I guess I'll give it a try.
Okay.
Okay, so state one.
Yeah, state one will get you to the brain field. It should be paused. Let me load this up myself here. I'm
Before
here.
Anyone in the audience who has not yet played Super Ghouls and Ghosts, you don't have full jump control. You are locked into your direction of motion. Keep that in mind when you're watching these two play.
Are you ready, eyeball?
Yep.
Okay, I forgot to ask, do you want to handicap me? You get 10 seconds head start.
I have a feeling I need to do it out because I need points really bad.
Okay, nobody's handicapping me, I'm surprised. Alright, let's do it in 3, 2, 1, race. Okay, results in case you missed it, because we had a little disconnect there, eyeball lost. I died to the bird myself once, but he still lost in the end. Super Ghouls and Ghosts is tough. Your move, yellow team.
Where even are we? Oh, we're way up there. Southwest.
I agree.
Yeah, using map coordinates. That's my shit.
It's that happy rain cloud. He's back. Yeah, you doing? I'm raining everywhere.
Please help me. I'm dying.
Ah! We're raining on your parade, psych. Rain and banjos.
Oh,
that's
thank God. I thought the other team was going to get a drawbridge, and then I would have been really mad.
It's
right into that mystery bag.
It's Mario World. Who wants to play this?
I've played the last several things. You okay with Mario World?
Yeah, this is fine.
Cool.
Nalwonk. This is Yoshi's style. This is just a speedrun thing. You just gotta beat through. Cool, you just gotta get through there real quick, that's all.
Yep.
So on state one, you'll find Yoshi's Island 3.
This rendition of an illusory dance.
I don't know. It's the club music. Are you ready?
Yes, and I've even got the window focus this time.
3, 2, 1, go. Mario, start. 60 seconds on the clock. Pretty small time limit. You ain't got room to die, but you do have time to not go too fast.
Oh, the Switch Palace is activated. I'm fine.
Yep. It's a difficulty 2 after all.
This is, do you know how to run and jump? Okay, you probably haven't. Twenty-five seconds left.
He's nearing the end.
Getting close. Yep, plenty of time left over. Question is, do you want to double
I think
or nothing?
This is the end.
You want, like the wind, you want to play one? War of the Wind?
I think we're good. It's not that I don't have confidence to win, but I don't think we need to get more points at this point.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's see what you would have rolled. Yeah, it's Mario Brothers 2. Beat level 1-1 in 2 minutes as any character. Aw.
That's easy.
Oh well. Red team, your move.
Alright, let's go to the wreck ship.
Five points.
Yes, we're back in the case. Stuck in 95 more to go.
Oh,
feeling saucy.
What does that mean?
Your choice.
That means we can pick whatever game we want. Okay. So what could give us the most points?
Gambler.
Hey, thanks, Kathy. Gateway of Last Resort says he loves the new event. I wasn't sure if that would be a good idea or not. We're testing the waters on that.
It seems like it's cute.
Where are we going?
What was the other games available on Gambler?
Oh, we can take a look. They're gems. They're real cute games. There you go.
You can play Super Ghouls and Ghosts again.
All right. He also Super Ghouls and Ghosts to the other team.
Okay.
Oh, jeez.
Who's playing? You can pick who plays as well. So who's it going to be? Who's the victim?
All right. Nalwonk, you're going to play.
We don't...
You're good at Super Mario World, but are you good at Super Ghouls and Ghosts?
This one
probably
is...
not. I've never played it before.
This one ain't okay. No joke. Unlike the one that we just did, this one's the serious business. Get through stage 5.
Six?
It's on 6, yeah.
Oh, God. Red Reamer, you're a monster, Smite. I just want you to know. Thank you for having me on as your co-host, you beast.
Let me tell you this right away. You have a double jump. And
yep.
if you,
yep.
when you jump,
you cannot change the angle of your jump after you've jumped once.
Yeah, each jump of the first and second jump will have their own individual trajectory. So you can do an angled jump first and then a straight up jump second, or a straight up and then angled. So just remember that.
Noted.
You've got the dagger, which is one of the best weapons in the game, so that's to your advantage. It fires really fast.
Okay.
Okay, so yeah, you've got 2 minutes. Basically, you're halfway through this. Well, you're actually one third of the way through the stage. It's a pretty long stage, but you just have to go a little ways down the road there and kill the Red Aramir.
Okay.
Are you ready?
As ready as I'll ever be, I guess.
Two minutes on the clock. 3, 2, 1, go.
Aramir's gonna be the problem. Aramir actually has AI.
There you go. I just added one to the board there.
Rude!
I'm glad you have that just on tap.
Yeah.
Red Aramis ready
to go.
I can't
see what happened.
There he is. Take him down.
Watch out. He responds to your moves.
Yeah, he's real... He's easy to kill. Just take him out.
Yeah, the Red Devil was like the bane of everybody in this... in the original game, and I'm pretty sure he must be worse here.
You know, I think they actually de-rooted him a bit in the Super Nintendo ones.
Is that it?
Yes!
Oh, man!
Oh, my God!
Nice work.
Wow.
Take him down.
Well done.
I don't know, that stage seemed easier than level one somehow.
You just gotta take down the Red Aramir, that's your trick. Pretty well handled.
This might fill the screen with Aramirs.
You bet.
Well, what happened? I couldn't see it.
No points were exchanged. Yellow team, your move.
Yep.
Oh, man.
Successfully defended.
After that victory, I think it's time for a vacation. Let's go to the island.
Red Aramir just wasn't on his game today. 5 points.
Hey! I just want to say that the banjos are like one of my favorite parts about this show.
Mutant mic.
Okay, music game returns.
Alright.
I'm gonna pick a song. Identify it for me. I believe that the General Chainsaw submitted this one to me. Well, asked me to play it, so here we go. Any guess? One guess.
I got nothing.
This doesn't seem that familiar to me, I gotta say.
I can assure you that the last 2 minutes will not give you any new information.
Yeah, I'm trying to identify the system at this point.
Let's just chill and listen to music.
Not a bad track.
Yeah, pretty mellow.
Alright, so it's probably something CD based because that piano sounds pretty clean. Blind guess, Alundra.
No. Red team, your move. One guess.
Do you have any idea, Roar?
No idea.
I'll let you handle the honors of choosing it, because I have absolutely no clue. Whatever you say is better than what I will suggest.
I would not be so sure about that. Some sort of Final Fantasy?
This is Space Chem working.
Alright.
Oh, Space
Who?
Yeah, that's a game I've been
Space Chem, it's a puzzle game. It's made to be incredibly difficult, so the music is just passive background noise.
Yes.
Generic but pleasant. Yeah. Kind of rough to get that, honestly. It's hard. Mm-hmm. It's a hard one.
Your move, Red Team.
Alright, our chances to win are pretty dim, so I guess let's just shipwreck ourselves in the boulder.
All right.
Sounds good, yeah.
Go out with style.
10 points.
Oh, up yet. Excellent.
Big money. All right.
Mighty spin.
Mighty spin.
I love the speed count.
Yeah, mighty spin. The last time that it happened, however.
Ooh.
Ooh, nice.
Ramp off the rocks into false
combat. Coming by really, really fast.
This could pay off. You could get some points here. Control the board. Ninja Gaiden. Race to the end of the room and beat the boss of stage 4. Who's up? Oh. Thanks, Proton John, for the Ninja Gaiden.
I knew, as soon as you said Ninja Gaiden, I knew it was going to be John.
So, Roar, you mean if I... you okay if I take it?
Yeah, go for it.
All right.
How confident are you?
I have never played a Ninja Gaiden.
I've beaten Ninja Gaiden, like, once, so I will field this one.
Okie doke.
Okay. It is, it's on state 2.
Yeah, that's right. I probably should have switched the proper scene.
No, Ride to Hell's great. You can just play that instead.
Let me just check controls real quick.
Yeah, let's just stream it again. Okay.
State 2?
Oh, right. It's the one with the really wicked music.
Yep. Are you ready?
Well, to be fair, they all have wicked music.
Yeah, but this one I think is the best one. But yeah, I'm good.
3, 2, 1, go. If everybody game overs, I will just not give a winner and we'll just rotate turns. So, there's that.
Bat!
Ah, yes. The bats. Good.
Bats are the worst enemy in any video game.
As far as ninja games, I might have to give the edge to dogs that are given swords or daggers.
Possible dogs can go to hell.
Yep.
Oh no! Resident Evil 4 dogs go
what the
hell?
What the hell did you do?
I don't know.
Yeah. Admittedly, my bat anger stems mostly from those bats in Final Fantasy IV that just like five of them and they all use HP drain on you and it just takes forever.
Yeah, it's not even hard. It's just irritating. And yes. I got there.
You've got time. You died so early, I'm going to let you have a credit. Just try one more time, everybody. What the?
Oh, that bad. What?
This might end with nobody winning here. It was your last shot.
I forgot about the first bat again.
Boss? I'm sorry, but getting to the boss of that level takes a while. Jesus Christ, Rodon John.
You're such a reckless ninja.
I reckless right into the hole again. It is my home for now and forever.
I mean, we could go by who gets further. but I think so you both died in the same place so far.
What are the enemies in this game? Like, that guy looked like a pumpkin man.
I think the answer is motherfuckers.
Birds, mostly. Look at his eyeballs dying to doves.
Ah. Yeah, but that's a pumpkin man.
Alright, now this time I got the health.
Oh my god.
It's kind of like the enemies in the NES Turtles game that are just like, what is anything in this game?
Alright, got two swords.
I got juggled.
It's,
oh, that's right! Oh no!
What?
What?
Well, can Eyeball beat the boss with one life? I guess we'll see.
Hopefully.
Proton John's saying this is the wrong save, you just pissed me in front of the boss. Oh well.
Well, there wasn't...
We'll roll with this.
Yeah,
anyway.
It was remade by somebody in the chat and they remade it wrong. So what happened?
Well, you're making some distance anyway. Hey, maybe we'll fix this later.
Maybe Proton John's just putting on a nice face and he's actually a rude boy.
He's laughing it up right now.
I mean, I have the old states. I can check what the original one is.
Well, currently, Eyeball has made quite a bit of distance and I'm inclined to give it to him unless we win.
I'm fine with Psych taking this. This is honestly embarrassing.
It's not over yet.
Yeah, I want to at least... it's over now.
No, it's not over.
Oh, come on. How many lives did you... You got like 20 ninjas. Yeah, it's over, Eyeball. It's done. You didn't make it, but you got 20 points and control the board. Where are you moving?
All right, I'm going to let you handle the moving right now, Roar, because I want to settle the score with the son of a bitch of a boss.
So we can move... Just
like you up. Can go up and go around the map, yeah, if you want.
All right. I definitely want to shipwreck on the other rocks.
Alright.
Of course, as soon as the camera goes off, now I start not sucking.
10 points.
Oh, hell yeah. Is... Man, those rocks are valuable.
Yeah, this lead is
shrinking. They're made out of ore. Sell that.
And ain't nobody gonna hit feeling sad? It makes me feel sad. It's team battle.
Again!
Oh boy.
Video games.
Spocky and Rocky. What's the play?
Oh, nice.
I've played that game.
This game's really good.
I haven't.
Yeah.
Have you played that game?
I have not.
Oh, God. It's like, I remember playing it once, but I was like, I think 9 years old. And I was fucking awful at it.
It's kind of like a top-down shooter kind of thing. The way it's pretty cool. Yeah.
It's like, if you've played, like, as a broad example... like Ikari Warriors, it's kind of like that, but with a lot more crap on the screen.
It's just like Nuclear Throne. It's just like Nuclear Throne.
That's a better comparison.
Yeah, just like Nuclear Throne with Tanuki. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, who's playing?
I think you're playing Roar.
Yeah, I'll take it.
All right.
Like, I've played this before, but I just played, so I don't know if I should.
That's fine, okay.
In the meantime, I have an encounter with the boss of an Ninja Gaiden.
Alright, SNES.
Yeah, no
so
state.
It's stage one, no state?
Yeah, it's a high score attack, so just get as many points as you can. Actually, it's a high score if you fail, so it's clear the stage first is what it is. Do you want controls?
Oh.
Well, I'm eating another cookie.
Good.
I want a cookie. Did you bring enough to share with the class?
I'll repeat.
I mean, why I did, but I don't know if I can get them to everybody.
Just a reminder, Y is auto fire, B is swing, which deflects projectiles.
All right,
X is
then
slide,
I killed
the
boss
in Ninja
Gaiden. Thank goodness.
And L is bomb. That's what you want to know.
Oh.
I really should have cleaned my controller before this. My buttons keep sticking. All right. I'm at the start menu.
Me too.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
So much selection.
Yeah.
The Haunted Shrine. Woo!
Thank you.
Oh my goodness.
So remember, the your swing will actually, I believe it blocks most shots, if I'm remembering correctly.
That is what the instructions say.
I don't know if the slide is faster than just running, but if you're balling behind, it's worth a shot.
Oh no!
Oh no!
Spooky, scary!
Shit, we're dying! We're dying in the cemetery of shit hell.
Yeah, I can't tell if that's going faster or not, because there's a stop after it.
Damn it, this darn marker. So, Smite, how much are you getting paid for the Yokai Watch crossover?
I don't know what that is.
You know what? Oh, I respect that.
Oh no! Alright, that's okay, we still have one life.
Is that a spin-off of Overwatch?
Smite's like 50 years old. Don't bring up this kiddie stuff to old man.
That's right. I used to be young. I feel young.
Alright, I'm at the boss.
I remember when we had to play Pac-Man on graph paper.
I'm right. Your adversary.
Hey, graph paper's better than playing it on the Atari 2600.
Oh my god, these nuts! These fucking
these
nuts!
These nuts! I know! Ooh, ooh, oh!
Ah. No!
Yeah, Rawrquaza, you were onto something. That swing, you can actually reflect like all of them back into him.
And we've got a game over. So unless they also game over, I think it's the curtains for us.
Yeah, word on the wind definitely had a higher score as well.
Nope. I think I'm done.
Nice.
Yep, the boss is beaten.
I want this basket. Up. Give me this basket. No, you can swap the basket.
And now we'll zoom in on its crotch.
Okay, well, I had a bit of a... Okay, so it's 20 points to yellow team and they control the board. I had a bit of a hiccup and my shit crashed, so I lost the map. I've recreated it as best I could. But I'm going to give you two moves and we'll give you whatever one was better. Well, that's how it works.
All right.
And then I'm going to pick the game since the wheel is also messed up. That's how we'll round this out.
Let's return to our vacation on the island.
It's double time. It's vacation time. Damn crash, I tell you what. Well, there you go.
Well.
It's over anyway. We ain't got no victory music either. Yeah, oh, man, what a mess.
I never got to draw anything.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Got it.
Ba-da-da-da.
We're good.
Yeah, but we already had Bubsy.
Okay. Well. I'm glad we found that, since, game's over anyway.
Crazy Buzz Psych.
It's Bucky O'Hare. Everybody's playing some Bucky.
Oh, damn. I haven't played this in a while.
This is a pretty challenging game.
Alright, so Bucky, that's a NES game, right?
Yes. It is.
Oh, Hasbro.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Do we have a state?
No, yeah, it's on state one. I'll just give you level select, though.
Okay. Oh yeah, you better start with the green planet.
Oh, I found my victory music, by the way. I'm gonna play it now. Look at that. Here you go, pals. You got the Zelda. Alright.
I don't know, our victory music was...
Yeah, that's it. Okay, so beat the green planet first. No retries after game over, score breaks tie. Be careful to read the score before game over pops up. Okay. I'll watch yellow team if you want to watch red tie. Just in case they start to lose.
Yeah, I guess I'll watch.
Yeah, it's probably gonna happen.
No, this game's a pretty straightforward platformer. I got him.
The jumping's kind of awkward, but you get used to it. It's not Ghost and Goblins awkward.
3, 2, 1, go.
Planet green.
Ah.
this may be another case of if you went for the double grab bag, you could have been the number one scorer. Yellow team, what's out?
Well, I would have done it, but I had already played a game.
These guns do a really good job at tracking where you're gonna be.
Yeah, they do.
Confound it. Bees!
Oh my god, exploding spider! Ah, bees! The bees! Fucking bees!
Revenge beelets.
Oh, damn it. How do you do this again?
No! Stop hitting me, jackass.
Those bees are huge.
They're space bees.
They're 1 foot large. Hell bees.
Well, I mean, the spiders are as big as the character, so...
Still no deaths across the board, though, so really good job so far.
Yeah. Oh. This game is not easy. This is one of the easier stages, but still.
I died, don't worry.
Yeah.
Oh, that's one. You died where I died when I had to play this on arcade. Literally the same spot, good.
Okay. Can you charge can you charge something?
If you hold down your fire button, you'll super jump. It's slightly larger than your regular jump.
Drop it in the water, left and right.
Yeah, the water.
Oh my god, these fucking jumps.
Red team's running out of lives.
Alright, I got
Fire button allows you to do a super jump, okay?
Yeah, you have to hold it and it immobilizes you. Oh shit, why am I holding it? This isn't Mega Man, this is a bad idea.
Oh no!
Oh,
alright, 7,500
yeah.
For Rawrquaza.
Alright.
Currently tied with Nalwonk.
Oh no! Fuck! I drowned in 3 feet of water.
What was Psych score?
69?
I think you lost, red team. Okay.
Oh, don't worry about this. We already knew that.
All right.
Okay, wait. Nalwonk has to get a single point. Okay, now they've got first and second.
Wait, what? How did I die?
You were tied with Rawrquaza still at 7,500. And it could happen. You could have lost a life without getting a point. I wouldn't put it past anyone.
Now I die.
You got one. You made it. You got the other 10 points. Congratulations. Well, word of the wind.
The wind just killed it this round.
Yep. Yeah, points are hard to come by in this horrible section with the seesaws, with the swings.
Part I had to do over and over again, so that's why I didn't get any points.
Burning.
Yeah. In a way, this GIF is a pretty good representation of how this game ended up being. The yellow team is the trailer, and we were Jake.
Okay. The yellow team took it 325 to 185.
Woohoo!
Congratulations! You did well.
Thank you.
Good games.
Good game.
Yeah, good games all across the boards, everyone.
Questions are lost because
I'm
got
sorry,
like 600.
I couldn't give you a win, Roars.
Oh no, I'm sorry you had to carry me so hard.
That's okay.
If you want to submit things, check out the Reddit or the submit button. Here it is. Questions are closed because
submit a lot of things at once yet, or
I don't want you to do that, so there's not.
Well, you want multiple challenges for new games, right?
Oh, just put them all on one big zip and send me all the states.
Okay,
that's the best way to do that. But you still send them in one by one. The challenges.
Okay.
Anyway, we're gonna do some drawbridge because we can see it a single time somehow. There's like 8 of them on the wheel.
Yep, somehow.
So Sykes just gonna draw for everybody, I figure is the way to do this.
Yeah.
Just guess what Sykes drawing, how's that sound?
Can I join in on this?
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah!
I'm gonna send you a prompt eyeball.
Yeah, right.
I've got 4 here, I think we should use them all. Because that's what I expected to use 4. So I'm gonna send you some prompts. This is the first one.
Alright.
Are you ready?
What the fuck?
If anyone gets close, you'll hear this sound. It'll be a second behind, but you'll hear
hold
it.
Hold on a bit. I just need to get myself a reference.
Hey, thanks for the tip. Nerd acapella victory music. I gotta look up the Twitch alert you just sent me, I'm sorry. I gotta fix that so it's on screen. I'll do that sometime in the future before next show.
Some Castlevania music. I like this one.
This is Portrait of Ruin. Yeah. That I nerd like acapella victory music will forever play in my trumpet moments from now on.
Alright, either way, I'm ready whenever people are.
90 seconds on the clock. Let's do it. Go.
Alright.
The free-for-all of fools begins. Apple. It's never Apple.
Samus.
It is Samus.
Yeah, that's definitely Samus.
This one was submitted by Deliman.
Samus. Samus.
Overweight Samus.
Samus at a Subway asking for double ranch on her BLT.
BMI defying Samus. Samus running a foot race.
Sumo Samus.
Samus golfing.
Sumus.
Communist Samus.
What is...
Samus, getting,
Samus defeating
Samus
communism.
Samus beating the USSR in the space race.
Getting close. Not quite.
Samus fleeing America to go to Russia.
That's it. Communist
oh
Samus.
Oh my gosh. What?
That Samus goes to Russia.
Okay. Next prompt. Let's see here. This one was not sent in by anyone. No, no name given. There it is. Ready? Ready, eyeball?
Okay, hold on a bit. Time to get reference material. Okay, so I guess that's what this thing looks like.
Time up.
Okay.
Reference time is over, Psych.
Time for references is over. Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Let's do it.
All right.
A tree.
Apple.
It's a bunny.
The Noid.
Unicorn.
Obviously the Noid.
Maximum tomato.
Flying pumpkin.
A subcon?
The Honey Nut Cheerios bee and he's pissed off.
What the
what is some sort of space creature?
This music is appropriate.
It's a duck.
As hell. Meta Knight?
Oh, is it the fucking Dizzy from Mega Man X5? The bat boss?
No.
Are those Bugman and he looks disgruntled?
Oh my gosh.
May I ask the sizing of those heels?
This isn't going very well, eyeball.
Some sort of
it's
dinosaur.
Is it Arthur riding a dinosaur into battle? Someone riding a stegosaurus? With sword and shield?
Is this an
How do I continue this?
Oh, wait. Okay.
Is it a Chimera? Is this a desert Chimera?
Yes, use colors, please.
Purple.
Is it Barney the Chimera?
Okay. No one got any bit of this. This is Spyro eating his own wing.
Oh! That looks good! That's actually not bad! I get it
I
now!
I thought that was a shield!
Okay. Yeah, now that I see the face, I kinda get it.
Yeah. I can all see right. Spyro. Yeah.
It looks more like he's ejecting his dentures at his wing, but I get what you're going for.
We've got two
I
more
like
here.
His eggs, too.
Oh my god.
He's a quadruped.
Actually, I can really see it when I squint.
Yeah, actually, if you squint, it's really good.
Toe to tip, that's a Spyro.
If I drink an entire 4D and then drink another one and another one and squint, hey, it looks good.
Are you ready, eyeball? I got your third pump.
Oh, boy, okay.
No reference this time, huh?
Nah, I don't think I'll need them this time.
Let's do it.
I think we need the Tem Shop theme at this point. Mario's hat.
It is Mario's hat.
Mario's hat on Mario.
Yeah, this is attached to Mario, that's right.
No, it's on the Wii. Because we're playing
Mario going to Subway ordering double ranch on his BLT.
Join Samus.
Mario doing a Russian dance.
Oh, Mario kicking a field goal to win the Super Bowl.
Boom.
He's really Mario kicking the shit out of the football.
Mario kicks typing.
Mario is kicking the shit out of something.
Mario's kicking the chefs that make the cake.
Mario kicking a shell.
Toad's having an issue.
Mario versus the aliens, 2026.
Mario kicking Toad to Saturn.
He's kicking somebody to Saturn. That's not Toad.
Mario kicking
Knuckles.
Oh no! Oh Jesus!
A Goomba.
That's a Goomba. Mario punts a Goomba to Saturn. That's it. It's
all
beautiful.
The football through.
I just said Knuckles because of the map, but.
All right, one more prompt, Ivar. One more. All right. This one is the best. This one is submitted by Saturn.
What? What? What?
That's the kind of reaction I like.
All right, all done.
You need a
break. Time's over, psych.
I need reference material. Okay. All right.
Let's do it. 90 seconds on the clock for the final draw.
All right.
Dignity.
Apple.
Ah, it's Mario. It's Luigi's hat.
Luigi kicking Goomba to Mars.
Oh my god.
That's definitely
Luigi playing soccer.
It's a finger puppet of Luigi. No.
Luigi calling a shot before a home run.
Luigi stabbing a man.
He is stabbing somebody, as Luigi likes to do. Infamous for
stabbing Waluigi. Luigi stabbing Bowser. Luigi stabbing the sun from Mario 3 stage. Who the balls is this?
Luigi stabbing Bowser, but it's Bowser from the Mario Brothers movie.
Stabbing Dr. Wally.
Specifically.
Luigi stabbing someone from Lisa. Oh, Luigi stabbing Coach McGurk?
I got swords, Brendan.
Oh, I got violent quickly.
Luigi stabbing a Phoenix Wright in trouble. Having a bad day.
Luigi stabbing Eggman?
King Dedede? Is that supposed to be King Dedede? Yeah.
Luigi starring in Plumbers Don't Wear Ties.
Okay, I'm going to give you a hint here in the form of some text. One second. Okay, here it is.
This music is way too good for this image.
Luigi stabbing Julius Caesar?
That's it.
Oh my god.
Just a second, I'm about to lose consciousness.
What a Caesar you've made.
That's...
Oh, no,
I tried
fine.
To draw, like, the looks... crown of laurels he has, but like, I don't know how to draw
like,
laurels.
This looks more like, Luigi stabs Caesar salad.
Alright, well, that's it for today. Thanks for coming, everybody. Thanks for playing.
Thanks for having me, honestly.
Yeah, for sure.
I hassled you now for the last couple of weeks.
Thank you for playing Space Quest 2. As usual, you've been a real dude.
It's like, can you show me what picture of Julius Caesar you're looking at?
I'm curious too. Yeah,
I want to know this too.
Watch my videos.
All right.